Back in the days, one-pipe heating systems were often used in residential buildings. Nowadays, you will see the more modern and energy-efficient two-pipe systems. Have you ever wondered how to make your one-pipe heating system as efficient as a two-pipe system with only a small investment? If you're responsible for buildings with one-pipe heating systems, you're probably familiar with complaints from residents about under- and overheated rooms and complaints about high energy bills. Energy inefficiency is mainly caused by a constant flow of hot water in the heating system, regardless of whether the radiators are open or closed. Underheating is caused by poor distribution of water flows, a so-called unbalanced system, which results in too little flow in some of the radiators in the apartment. Overheating can be explained by heat transmission from piping inside the rooms, causing the indoor temperature to rise. This consumption of heat is not detected by the heat allocators that are placed onto the radiator, leaving you with a building that is overheated, uses huge amounts of precious energy, and causes headaches when it comes to fairly distributing costs amongst the residents. One solution would be to replace your one-pipe system with a two-pipe system. But since this is a very complex and expensive renovation with construction work that will last weeks, maybe even months, you will cause your tenants a lot of inconvenience. Luckily, Danfoss now offers a reliable and easy-to-implement solution that will optimize your current one-pipe installation to a perfectly controlled system, resulting in improved indoor comfort, reduction of energy costs, and reliable heat allocation for precise invoicing. And the good news is that the investment is about 5 times cheaper than a renovation to a completely new two-pipe system. All you need is a thermostatic radiator valve, an AB-QM pressure-independent balancing valve, and a thermostatic controller. The thermostatic radiator valve is there for the resident to control the room temperature. The AB-QM pressure-independent balancing valve will properly distribute the water flow through the installation, and the actuator with thermostatic element will control the return flow temperature in the riser, avoiding overheating and reducing unnecessary flows. Your system will now operate as a system with variable flows, so with only the right amount of flow at the right temperature, reducing pumping costs and increasing the efficiency of the heat source. And so it brings energy savings and improves the accuracy of the heat allocators. With just a reasonable investment, your tenants will benefit from comfortable and stable indoor temperatures and lower energy bills based on a fair allocation and due to increased efficiency of the heating system. Your benefits are a low investment with an average of 3 years payback time. No more complaints about temperature issues. No hassles with unfair heat cost allocation, and a reliable heating system. For more information, contact your local Danfoss representative or visit us at www.danfoss.com/onepipesolutions.